So what I'm thinking is that the phantoms are growing in numbers because she is missing him more and more over time. No, not convinced. Listen to this. We have a statue of Mira. You're probably wondering, what does the statue have to do with anything? Mira was created a long time ago when the first few animals were being created. Since Mira was created hundreds of years ago, we can assume that the first huge animals we saw her are now gone. So how come we made a statue of someone when we don't know what they actually look like? Well, that makes sense.